other in man. He loves spades and hasn't taken off his swan dry in 8 years straight. Dan!
Yeah!
What a lad. Next up, we have a true Waikato woman. She lives in bar 101 and almost definitely has chlamydia. It's Holly.
Oh, God.
Get off, Holly, you dirty bitch. Next up, we have our gore gentleman. He likes sinking woodies on a weeknight and dank kush. It's Chad. Our final contestant hails from Levin. He has wanted to be an accountant since he was 5 years old. And he drinks his tea lukewarm and 50% milk. It's John. Well, let's crack on with the questions and see who wins that big, big 200.
$200,000!